there.
That's it.
Don't need any words.
That's it.
Right?
That was a standing ovation.
That's right. It's been almost 10 years since Queen and Adam Lambert teamed up for the very first time right here on the American Idol stage. That moment was a game changer for his career. Learn all about it. The musical marriage tomorrow night in the documentary The Show Must Go On, The Queen and Adam Lambert Story. That is 8, 7 Central here on ABC. Ah, now, here's a collaboration.
Nice. Good job.
Yeah, you approve?
Would you like to do this for a real job.
Would you like to judge?
Maybe.
Collaboration of Adam and Alejandro. I'm trying to get a real job, yes. Right.
So, what are you singing?
Under Pressure.
Oh, I like that.
And I'm kind of like just doing acoustically, so I don't know.
Are you feeling nervous?
Yeah.
Perfect. I think that's what the song's about.
I'm still learning the lyrics. It's
like, pressure pushing down on me.
You are known for sort of doing your own arrangement, right?
Yeah, definitely.
That's cool.
I'm kind of like scared to like change the arrangement of this song because, you know, it's a Queen song.
You know, like David Bowie and Freddie Mercury, like you can't mess with the song too much. Under pressure.
That's cool.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure it out.
I think this is totally cool. When you started, like, I had little chills because I was like, oh, this is different. A secret ingredient for this show is to take a well-known song and turn it on its ear. The one trick with this song is because you're changing the arrangement so much.
Yeah, yeah.
I would stick more to the melody.
Under pressure.
Yeah, because you're already asking people to sort of like go to a place where they don't know what you're doing.
I'm definitely still working on the song. I don't have all the lyrics down yet.
Sorry, I'm just so embarrassed right
now. No. This is your workshopping. I get it.
As you know, it's reassuring that, like, you know, we're all in the same boat.
I think you have the makings of having a really special moment.
Yeah.
But you have to believe in it, you know?
Yeah.
He seems like somebody that has got real vision to his art. You sound great.
Thanks, man.
Trust it.
So how did you settle on that arrangement?
I honestly just like was noodling around with, you know, different kind of chord progressions and stuff, and so, you know, just asked the band to play the original stuff and play a little guitar over it, and that's what happened.
And then it works.
And it works,
man.
Yeah.